This Wednesday, November 10th, the Democratic Republic of Congo Armed Forces Chief of General Staff, General Célestin Mbala Munsense, arrived in Rwanda on an official visit. General Mbala Munsense, Celestin and his delegation held bilateral discussions with the Rwanda Defence Force Chief of Defence Staff, General Jean Bosco Kazura, at the RDF headquarters in Chimihurura, Kigali. The discussions centered on the regional security situation and the fight against terrorism, as explained by General Celestin Mbala Munsense.
Nous sommes passés ici avec ma délégation.
Our delegation is here to discuss a framework of plans established with our neighboring countries in dealing with terrorist groups and other transnational threats. This conforms with the recommendation from the African Union to combine efforts in fighting threats that hinder our collective development.
Pour faire face à ces mal qui freinent le développement.
General Mbala Munsense added that the discussions also looked at the mutual efforts to prevent negative forces operating along the common borders in a bid to strengthen relationship towards mutual development of citizens from both countries. Until now, we are getting varying allegations coming from different ends. We've opted to give time to expanded joint verification mechanism to do its work and give us precisions on the situation. On the recent allegations that ex-M23 elements conducted an attack on the DRC territory from Rwanda and Uganda, the FARDC Chief of General Staff, General Mbala Munsense, said that authorities are giving time to investigations to come out with an informed conclusion.